Better than what I feel like. Is that even a proper sentence? But hello guys, I am Rashika, also known as, if I move my head, my thing will fall off. I am also known as Chica's Closet on Instagram, and I am doing Ramadan vlogs, also known as, ek bly vergeet wat het genoem raak, Rama vlogs, no. Vlog my dads. Yes. Okay, ek is clearly honger. My brain is not working, so I'm having a Monday. A busy day. It feels like a Monday for me, so maybe my busy and your busy is not the same. Because I have a complex type of job. You know, my nephew says I don't work. I'm just on my phone all day. So that's what he thinks that's what my job entails, being on my phone. But if you're interested in seeing the short vlog, I wasn't gonna vlog, but also it's day 15 and it's boober night, so might as well. Stay tuned. If you are new here, please subscribe. I think I'm quite entertaining sometimes. You won't be sorry. If you're not, welcome. Thank you for being loyal, for watching. We're almost on 30k. So before I start this, okay, I already started it, but I just want to talk a little first. I want to tell you why, what's my busy. Yours might be working and looking after your children and cooking. I live a different lifestyle. I worked until, say, 11 last night. Basically between 10 and 11. And then my husband brought bubble tea home, and I know that if I drink the bubble tea, I can't drink it after, say, anything after 3-4, because then I can't sleep, because I think there's a lot of caffeine in there. But now that I'm fasting, I drank half of my bubble tea last night, because hello, I'm fasting most night, Christmas no less. So then I rolled around until like 1-2 o'clock, and then we had mosquitoes, and then he got up again to kill the mosquitoes, and so forth and so forth and so forth. So I didn't get a lot of sleep, and then after sower this morning I went back to sleep. So I slept for like 7 to 10 o'clock, and then I woke up, and that's why I'm not gonna take a nap today. So when I woke up, I started talking to the contractor that's building at my sister's house. We're doing renovations there. I'm gonna show you guys everything once it's done. The Jill Bob, it doesn't want to come to the front now. So I spoke to the contractor. I responded to a few messages on YouTube, on Instagram. You can just imagine the hundreds of comments there is, so I can't respond to everyone. So every now and then I respond. I then started with Rosby orders. I sent out orders. Courier guy was here twice. I did stock take. Checked how much stock we have left. And it is now 2:30. 25 to 3. Also did some Chica's Closet admin, because I don't have a PA. I do it myself. Nevertheless, I have to clean the kitchen still, because the sewer stuff is still there and late last night stuff. And also I need to get to a shop to get boober mixes, but I think I'm gonna send Darren, because Wednesday night he doesn't train. So yeah, but before I can do that, I must now first spend an hour on editing a vlog that must be sent to America. It's a sponsored vlog, so I'm going to do that first, and then I'm gonna go to the kitchen, and then I'm gonna start vlogging basically. So yeah, that's my kind of busy day. So yes, Aman, Titi does work on the phone a lot, but she does business on the phone. I'm getting nervous now, because I don't have much time left. It's 25 to 3 in the day. At least I'm not fasting as difficult as I did yesterday. Today is a little bit easier, because my mind is busier. But anyway, ciao.
Okay,
So the editing took me longer than expected. It is now past 5. Still haven't cleaned the kitchen, and I didn't do anything in the kitchen yet. I went to the spa now. There's a car behind me. I went to the spa now for the boomer. They don't have everything is sold out. So yeah, ek is bietjie in moeilikheid, guys. Patience. Done. So Darian is on his way home now, so he might as well go to a pickup place home, but then he'll get home like 6 o'clock. But it's fine, like, we don't have to drink the boober when we break our fast, Moss. I just wanna go clean the last dishes and get the pies and the samosas and stuff ready before he gets home, so that it looks like I did something. I worked all day, but there must be proof. Okay, so I'm back on track. Not really. So we're eating last night's food. It was very nice, and there's still a yellow pack of pasta left. So I just put some pizzas and pies in the oven. The oil is busy heating up, so for the samosas. And also I wanted to show you this. I went to go and buy canola oil because people told me I can die from, was it not off or from, eating heated oil, heated olive oil. Apparently you're not supposed to heat it or to fry your stuff in it. So what are you supposed to use it for? I don't understand. Alhamdulillah, we didn't, nothing happened, because my family members were also here this weekend, and I fried the stuff in the olive oil. But what can happen anyway? Darren's probably gonna get here at 6, but he doesn't mind me sending him to the shop for the boober. I told him to go to pick up, but I don't see there. Because, like I told you, he likes staying busy. He just wants to get here when it's booker time. Still a lot of food left of last night, so I'm just gonna eat it in the oven.
Okay.
A spice makers. Selecti and shukran, baby. Guys, he just made it 10 past 6. Come sit, Angel. Shukran so much.
Yeah.
Okay, it is now 25 past 6 before I go make salad. I just want to put the boober on so long. So this is the spice maker boober. I'm not sure how it is. But anyway, germinate other sam gooi the contents to 1 liter milk. Bring boil on medium heat. And then reduce heat and simmer for 15 minutes. And then another rest for 10 minutes. Add sugar. But I just don't throw half a cup of sugar in. So I'm going to complete this vlog, come high or low water.
If you just come low or high water.
High or low water. Same thing, bruh.
Might as well
you
say,
don't know everything in life.
You might as well say, come high tide or low tide.
Say,
what's the English, Jackie? It is not really
nice. So I'm going to keep you guys. Nini informed me up to date speed, whatever.
Keep you guys posted.
Yeah. David, Elsie, Darian.
I just gave you 6 examples.
So it is now 8 o'clock. I am still working, and he's also still working. We haven't had boober yet, but we are going to do it together later for the vlog, just for you guys.
Hoe kan
je
die mensen bij zo'n
feyenoord
weten? Wat is het weg, Steve?
Hallo, hallo.
Hoe
zijn jullie
die tafels gemaakt? Ik maak een jagerdag schoon. Een boba. En een die?
Wacht het even.
Af op je grond, dan gaat het de vloer.
Vier.
Huh?
Yo,
you're really out of your depth here. Huh?
Drink je water op. Ja, ik zat hier goed in mijn hand, dit is maar.
Nou, wat gaat je doen?
Ik zal het doen met een lampje. Ik
heb nu je afgelopen.
Je neemt het, mannen.
We kunnen ons praten,
we
kunnen ons
praten,
we zijn
mensen,
zien. Als ik het nog eens heb, dan zijn we vertel voor die mensen hoe je die boer gemaakt hebt. Huh?
Had jij jouw vrouw voor een pop?
Hoe is dit gemaakt?
Had jij jouw vrouw voor een pop?
Heb je hem van scratch af gemaakt of heb je een pakje gekocht?
Gemaakt is gemaakt.
Vat ons dieren dat we kan zien hoe dit gemaakt is met die vermicelli en die sagu en allerlei goed. Ga je niet voor zien nu? Nou, we moeten ons weten als je followers. We moeten ons weten hoe dit maakt.
Ik heb nu vrouw voor een pop, het draagt gewoon warm. Tell the people out, was your day. Zeg voor die mensen, hulle likes voor jou zien.
Wie?
The people. Zeg voor wat is jouw dag?
Zeg voor ons hoe dit gemaakt het. Mijn dag is zelfs als het gisteren was. Tamelijk honger.
You didn't eat this food tonight, guys. Dat is al wat ik wil zeggen. Ik heb nog nooit zo'n lekker boer gedrukt.
Zit er zo'n day in the life of an influencer. Huh? So sleep till 9.
And then?
Post a few pics that you took last week.
And then?
Sleep again.
What are you on about? Die man denk ik werk je.
Huh? And then post a couple of stories, old stories. Just to show that you're busy. And then it's time to cook food.
And what is that?
Influenza chick. Please explain to the people what is the significance of Boeber evening on the 15th.
It's just a cultural thing, baby. It's just a cultural thing. If we reach the 15th day, then is it
halfway mark, yeah?
So halfway mark, drink my Boeber to celebrate. That's what I think.
Skip by Boeber. Ik is een groot fan van Boeber, hoor. Oeh, die boeken gezamen.
Zie je, ze gaan morgen voor je collega's op pad.
Ik ga meer morgen voor mijn werksmensen ook boeken.
Dan gaat alle lekker voor jouw boeken drinken.
Lekker boeken. Maar je zegt niet zo maardig geraakt van die zo elke dag poas.
Maar het is goed, de poas zijn achter die bakjes, zien ze.
Ik is heel goed weer van boeken hoor.
Wees van jouw weapon.
Dat is vieselijk.
Nee, jij lacht.
Ik heb zo'n weapon hier met
jou. Hij lacht. Hij lacht. Nee, dat is met een kat die stil beeld. Kom, baby. Cheers. Cheers, baby. Dat is een warme. Drink het.
Zo lang het is.
Cheers. Is het lekker?
Lekker bisschen.
Mmm. Jouw vrouw kan een beetje boeber maken. Jouw vrouw kan.
Waarom maak ik zo goed veel van boeken?
Jouw vrouw kan niet.
Meneer zo stijf is.
Met kan ik een beetje melk weggooien?
Oh, ze heeft low fat melk en die is met full cream.
Dat is lekker. So dat was de einde van boeber vlog, guys. Het was een succes. Meneer zei kom, meneer veel zeer aan zei kom, maar wat zei stijf, it's not stijf. Is it nice, baby?
Boeber.
Until next time, guys. Love you. Say bye.
Wie zegt ze love you? Maar zei Cohen, die goed zien, die zo'n is stijf. Is not free flowing. Maar is nice. Ik bedoel, dat is boeber.
Wie wil je ook boeber maken?
Kom maar nu. Dan zeg ik aan het sukkelen om die instantpakje dan zelf te maken. Confirm with the booking.